Fix YTV Player App Not Working Problem. Hey guys, it's Lucy. Let's get to the video right away. So first we need to go to settings and search for apps. In the app settings, search for YTV Player. Here in the bottom right corner, there's an option called force stop. Click on OK. Then go to storage and clear the data. After you've cleared the data, go to Play Store and search for YTV Player Pro app in the search bar. If there are any updates, update it. Otherwise, restart your phone if required. That's it for Fix YTV Player App Not Working Problem. Thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe, and follow for more. Meet you guys in the next video.